March 4, 2005, this female not spayed Chihuahua comes in with a complaint of what, tail biting? Is it tail biting? What's the complaint?
No. Just doesn't want to eat.
Not eating somehow.
Yeah, and very energetic. Don't move. Yeah.
That's all.
Yeah.
So what do you say about the backside? Because
you suspect, but because you keep on, you know,
licking the backside.
Licking the back.
You see the female dog. There are two sides. You know, one is of course the anus, and one is the vulva area. So which part is she licking?
Not sure.
So we take temperature first, see whether there's any infection or not, any fever. So 38.7 up to 39.5. But they say the dog not eating for how many days?
2 days, two, 3 days.
Two, 3 days. Drinking?
Yes, a little bit.
Vomiting?
No.
Diarrhea? No.
No.
Stools? Solid?
Today has two. Because he didn't eat so good day.
So the good news is there's no fever, 39.2. Otherwise it'd be 40 or 30, right? 39.5 or 40. But not eating for 2 days at all, zero or no appetite.
Very small.
But when's the last hit? Is it the important thing?
The last hit I think is about more than 6 months.
You can get it 39.3. You can see. Okay, this is
39.4.
Okay. Normal, within the normal range up to 39. Now good news, you can see the discharge there. The discharge. So this is very good. This is an open pyometra. So the owner is wrong, so it's not the inner sac. This is a pass from the womb. So this is considered open pyometra. That means she has infection of the womb due to old age, past 5 years. So this is great. Because she's been licking, because she's trying to clean herself. Because all dogs are very clean, they don't like to have the discharge coming up. But there's a clue here, the clue is this vulva lips are swollen. So normally, they ask him when was the hit. So from what I guess, the hit will be 2 months ago. Is it correct?
I don't know. I was away. No hit. More than 6 months. More than 3 months. Because since then...
I mean, it's twice a year. 6 months.
Yeah. Twice a year the most.
Twice a year. So
I was wondering why he doesn't have...
Not that she doesn't have. She licked it off.
Oh.
When she has a bleeding. So what happened is, 2 months ago, she has a hit. Then after the hit, then the bacteria went in. Into the uterus and then cause a pass inside the uterus. So this is the pyometra. Let me touch the stomach. Let's see whether I can feel painful. There, you see the dog? There, you can see that the dog is... The dog is...
No,
this is the normal urine. The normal stools. But that one is from the vulva. So there's a vaginal discharge. This normal urine and stools, okay, quite normal. So now you have to put the dog in for, if you want, then x-ray and blood test, and then antibiotics and...
Can we just do antibiotics first?
Can.
Just do antibiotics because I'm leaving town today.
Then the dog's away?
No, with my friend.
Okay, come
on. So I'll be back.